Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Kennedy Center and the Millennium Stage. This is our daily free performance series brought to you by Target. And we're here 365 evenings a year at 6 o'clock to present the best in music, dance, theater, and more. If you are unable to join us in person, please visit us online where performances are broadcast live. You can log on to kennedy-center.org to watch a live broadcast of each night's performance at 6 o'clock. And there you can also choose from thousands of past performances in our broadcast archive. All right, tonight we are very pleased to welcome back members of the Kennedy Center Opera House Orchestra. And without further ado, please welcome tonight's performers and enjoy the concert.
Alfred Schnittke was born in Germany in 1934. When he was still a boy, his family moved to Russia, where he lived through the height of the Soviet era. You can hear in his music the effects of the repression and violence of that time and place. He also lived through the end of the Soviet era, and I think that in this piece, you can hear the triumph of peace and serenity over violence and evil. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.